I've been gone for a minute. Now I'm back with the jump off. Please, y'all. What's up, y'all? My name is Melissa. I'm back with another video. I promised you guys I was gonna show you how to do paintings like these. Well, not like this, but with paintings like these and ones like these. So without further ado, let's get started.
Okay, guys, so this project is super easy. All you need is a canvas. I got this one specifically from the Dollar Tree. It's called Crafter Square. This one is 8x10, so it's relatively small. The next thing that you're going to need is spray paint of any color that you choose. And you need Dawn dish soap. And then of course you need water, but we're gonna get into that part later. Let's get started. Before we get started, I just want to point out that you have to be in a well-ventilated area, somewhere that the fumes can escape. Also please wear a mask and gloves, but in this video, I'm not gonna put on gloves because it's gonna be super quick. I'm gonna show you guys what to do. Let's get started. So for this video, I choose orange, yellow, and red. I'm thinking like a fire flame-ish, but we'll see how it comes out. Okay, so once you put your design on the canvas, you're gonna wanna let it dry. When I say dry, I mean drier than the Sahara Desert eating a Popeye's biscuit with no water dry, because you're going to be putting Dawn dish soap over your design, and then you're going to follow up with a black spray paint, and once you finish with that, you have to immediately wash it off so it can display your design under it. So once this dry, I will be back. Now that our pattern is completely dry, let's start off with the Dawn dish soap. This part is my favorite. Just try to avoid doing it the same pattern as your style, because it looks awkward. So doing it an opposite way makes it look much better. You can do any style you please. Like when I say, you can make squirrelies, squiggles, whatever. Let me show you why. You can put splotches. This might turn out super ugly, but we'll see. Let's see how this looks. Now we're going to take our black spray paint and just cover the whole thing. And then we let it sit for a little while, and when we wash it off, it'll reveal the beautiful pattern.
Shake that.
All right, so this is the finished product. This is what it should look like once you wash it off. Very detailed. Look at those colors, those splashes that I did under it. Super cute. All right, y'all, so now that you guys know how to do it, your painting should look like this. And yes, it is dry. Once you finish, wash it off, it is already dry. You can hang it up. You can do whatever you want with it. Sell it, make some money. Anyways, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel. Also like this video, show me some love. And also when you make yours, tag me on Instagram. Here's my Instagram. Tag me in it so I can see what you guys did. Good job in advance. Good job. All right, thank you so much for watching this video. Bye. Say bye.